spring break, more like grind break.
I wish I was here to tell you about my California, Hawaii, kind of Las Vegas adventures, but no. My family didn't go anywhere for spring break, so basically it's been a grind break, not really. Basically it's Friday and now I'm starting my homework, even though I kind of did it, a little bit of it, last week when it started, but then I got too bored of that. Basically all my friends were out of town. I got sick, I lost my voice, my throat hurt like a little. I'm still kind of sick if you can hear it, but we're doing way better. Like a couple days ago, I could not live without tissues up my nose. Kind of gross, I know, but I also have not picked up a camera since 2 months. So we're gonna ignore that one because I'm busy. That's basically it. Sudden motivation struck the inside of me, and I wanted to do this and vlog with my last days of spring break, or I don't know how much, I don't know. I don't know where I'm getting with this. Okay, so basically step one on this grind break. I already kind of started. I cleaned out my closet like heavily a couple 2 months ago or a couple fat weeks ago, but now it's beginning to like clump up again. Like we see a little bit of action right there. She's not looking too pretty. We want them to look like her, you know. That's just not the case right now because often I get too busy or too lazy to hang up my clothes, so I kind of just floop. But no longer. Also, that. But no longer. Step one is to grind out my room and clean it because this is just not acceptable, you know? We need to clean that. We need to clean that. We need to clean this. And that. And let's go. First, let me do the bed. Hold up. Hold up, just wait right there. Ready? And better? And change of plans, I kinda got hungry. Walk on my way. You know what? Okay, I'm actually gonna clean and eat. Multitask. Not gonna lie, it took a little bit longer than I expected because I wasn't really focused on my room the whole entire time, but that's besides the point. My room is clean and I will continue that school grind tomorrow because it's like, it's 9:20 right now on a Friday and I think I'm just gonna play Clash of Clans. I know I suck, but I'm trying to improve, okay? Do not attack me. Clash of Clans was like my childhood and then a couple people, or not a couple, like a ton of people from school started playing it and they made a clan and I was like, oh my god, and I caved in and I downloaded it and it still kept all my work from when I was younger. If it didn't, I probably wouldn't play it, but now I'm kind of addicted all over again and it's kind of bad. Not addicted, but I think I'm getting there, like it's getting to that point. But this is also another grind. Like, it's another form of grind. What does the title say? I didn't specifically say what type of grind. So it is Saturday morning and I just ate breakfast. I think I'm gonna start my physics review. We have a test on Wednesday and I need to get started on that. We're gonna do that. I've been editing this video. Like I've edited everything up to this point and it is 2:21. And it's weird because I'm hearing coffee like call my name right now. Just that is a sexy cup of coffee.
And I gotta flex that metal straw because I do indeed love turtles.
I'm gonna be completely honest, I was just watching YouTube while finishing my coffee, but now I'm actually gonna get started on this physics review for our test on Wednesday, and it just has a bunch of questions. I should probably start. I'm gonna get my calculator, my pencil, close out this. You don't need her. This also has the answers to this, but I'm first gonna do this and then check my answers with that. Or if I really don't know how to do a problem, then I'll open up the answer and then work backwards, because that really helps too. So I'm really glad my teacher puts up the answers, because that helps so much when studying. So my camera's about to die. I'm gonna charge it while I'm doing this. Oh, and it's currently 3 o'clock on Saturday. So I kind of did waste lots of time, but it's fine. Okay, I am done with this side, and I just checked my answers, and they're all correct, surprisingly. Update, it's like 4:30, and, well, no, 4:50, and I just made my some food because I'm getting kind of hungry, and yeah, I'm just gonna eat this while I continue to do the exam review. Hey guys, it's the next day. It is Sunday, and it is officially the last. My chair is squeaking. It is officially the last day of spring break, and today it is currently 7 o'clock. About an hour and a half ago, I played tennis with a friend. We played tennis. There's my racket for proof. Anyways, I think I'm going to shower soon. I still have not finished that physics packet, but that's also, the test is also on Wednesday. So I feel like it's better not to do it all right now, because I feel like I'll forget it Tuesday night. So right now I'm going to finish up my history homework, because I started it in the beginning of break and never finished it, because history is the dumbest subject in the world. And I hate the class, and I hate learning about it. So that's why I stopped. But now reality has sunk in. I actually need to do the homework. So, and it's just notes, thankfully. I don't have to really think. But we do have a paper 3 this Thursday. So after my physics test, great. That's basically an in-class essay. It sucks. You have to really know your stuff, and I'm not one to know history stuff. So, but yeah, so I'm going to finish up those notes right now. And hopefully it takes me an hour and a half max. Probably not, because I'll get distracted, but maybe if I sit down and actually do it all. This is my list over spring break, and do you see any of it checked off? Because I don't. We also have a written task, which is an English essay, one of the major assignments. Outline due this Friday. I have not started. It's okay. I'm about to finish this thing. I'm halfway done with the physics review, and honestly, I like doing it, so that's not really a problem. And then the English is just tedious work. I have to find a bunch of quotes, analyze them. So right now I'm going to finish up my story. I really need to stop, because look how many tabs I have. I'm closing that. Pin up my, and actually take these freaking notes. Paper 3 this day. Oh, that's the wrong. Here we go. I am so confused. What? I am so confused. Did he delete the homework that I started? I am so confused right now. Did I already take these notes? Where did I get this homework from? I'm so confused right now, because I started this homework in the beginning of spring break, and I swear it was posted. So apparently, no, this isn't homework. Why is this messing with my brain? Apparently we have to do a chart. I need to finish that chart, so I'll start it. Okay, that's annoying, because I thought, aw, that is so annoying. Yeah, so I'm just dumb, or he deleted the assignment, and it's messing with my brain, but it's fine. This is just random waste of time. I'm dumb. Okay, well, change of plan. Supposed to fill out this chart on comparing
Oh, God. Comparing the US and Canada in the First World War. That's a lot of boxes.
I'm actually gonna try to do this. That's so annoying. If I knew this was the homework, I would have actually probably done. And my mom just called me for food.
This is great. This is my favorite part of the days. Mmm, perfect. Oh, it all fell apart. Okay, what we have here is my mom made a sandwich. Hey guys, maybe I should start on me. Hey guys.
Hey guys.
So update, I don't know when I last vlogged. Basically I haven't done any schoolwork and I went shopping. Oh my God, I didn't really go shopping, but I went online window shopping. I just like picked out a bunch of cool stuff and then I sent them to my mom. Let's see if she buys them. So my wardrobe kind of very, it sounds so spoiled and bratty. Right now I'm FaceTiming Angelina over here who's mimicking me. Go back to school tomorrow. Rip. Anyways, and it is currently 10:45 on a Sunday. I chose my outfit for tomorrow. It's gonna be this blouse. Perfect. A skinny jeans with this belt. Probably gonna go to bed now and have to wake up. Look at my alarm that's set for tomorrow. At least it's not TOK tomorrow, so I don't have to wake up at 5:25, but I have to still wake up at 6. Okay, so now it is about 11 o'clock and I'm about to go to bed, but I'm going to plan the week, what I already know. For an example, this was probably one of the busiest weeks ever. Because I had tennis, musical, and cheer at the same time. But this is basically what a regular plan out would look like. And this is when the musical showings were. That was really fun. Our school put on High School Musical. That was one of the, like, funnest things ever. I'm not usually in theater. But, like, I auditioned. I was, like, YOLO, and I actually got in. I was like, oh. When do I have time to do this? And so it was really busy, but it was so much fun and I looked forward to it every single day. Then we had 4 shows in a row and it was so much fun. And then now it's over. And also it was High School Musical, I don't know if I mentioned that. So it's pretty iconic. And now it's over and now I feel like a part of me is missing and it's just sad. I still have tennis and cheer. Actually, cheer basically ended, but trials are in 2 weeks, so like it's a year long thing. You just have this little break. But tennis is still going on every day. Cheer is gonna start up in a few weeks. Fill this up. Ready? And that is planned out as of what I know so far. But I just don't know the homework for the other days. I also have to go to a meeting and then I have practice and then a game, practice, game.
So now I'm gonna actually sleep. Peace.
Ha! Just kidding. I didn't film at all after that clip, but I did film Sunday, April 14th, so a week after that, and that's when the grind actually began and actually struck. So just fast forward a week later, and this is the video now. I hope that made sense, because if it didn't,
hey guys, it's Diana. Since I have so much to do, and it is currently Sunday, almost 1 p.m., so basically I'm going to be taking you along of me being productive. Hopefully. Probably not. But first, before I do that, I need to clean my room, because, fun fact, I literally can't do my homework unless my room is clean, because it just is distracting, and it stresses me out even more. So I'm gonna do that real quick. Okay, I'm not even gonna lie, from that last clip, I took like an hour break just watching YouTube and contemplating on what to eat, even though there's nothing to eat, so I've not done that. But to start, I'm going to take a piece of paper and write down and take a pen, a couple pens, write down my to-do list. As always, I have to do this every single time. I have just like a huge list of things to do, or else I won't get them done. And I am done. I have way more than I thought I needed to do, and that really sucks. Let's try to do this, shall we? And in business, I just realized that we have a topic three worksheet.
And these worksheets take so long. So I think after I do like my ASB speech and my reflection, I'm gonna get to that first because they take a really long time, but it's going to be a lot, especially math and business. The ASB speech, oh my god. Oof, okay, it's fine. Let's just get started. First thing I need to do is X out this. I'm trying to apply for a job. So my resume is right there, so I'm not gonna exactly X that out. So what I'm first going to open up is my speech. And I'm gonna blur it because this is my bad speech, so you can't even see what it says right there. This is a bad speech, and I don't want anyone from school reading this and being like, I'm going to rewrite this. Say it in 1 minute, so I have to like also time myself saying it. And I know I'm going to lose, so I just need to deal with this humiliation. I need to finish this. If I lose, I'm gonna go for the next position, which is appointed, and I am so fine with that. I just wanna be on ASB because it sounds like fun.
I'm just gonna fall. As if I don't have already enough on my plate. Okay, I have said this speech to myself maybe 1,000 times, and I've also timed myself, and it is under a minute, and I can't tell. Oh, sorry for my hair. I can't tell if it's cringy or like too peppy or too anything. Like, I'm trying to imagine what I would want to hear from someone running, but I don't think anyone cares. Like, I feel like, why? I just keep asking myself, why did I do this when I'm going to lose? I will look back and be thankful that I had the balls to at least do it, because you know that cheesy quote, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. So there we go. Now I am very bored and I don't want to do any of my actual responsibilities, so I think I'm gonna start editing this video. Yeah, good idea, right? Just keep avoiding all responsibilities until I need to do them. Sounds like a plan. My sister's also running, and she's running for a sophomore class president.
Class of 2022, baby.
That's actually really good.
Thank you.
I am not going to make a poster.
Oh, actually.
I'm hungry, so I'm about to devour this. Update, I'm done with my speech. And I also just got off a FaceTime call with someone else who's running, and we just compared speeches and we like revised them, I guess. So I'm going to submit that tomorrow. Now I'm going to work on business topic three worksheet, which I have been working on. And basically I need to complete all these questions and answer them from this. I have been working on this worksheet for like 3.5 hours now, and it is 10 o'clock and my hand hurts so badly because this is all on paper. I'm on the last question. I'm also listening to Khalid right now. Fun fact, I'm going to his concert in July. That's pretty exciting, but anyways.
Most delicious part?
Done. OMG. I'm going to show you guys how much writing came out of this pen. This side, that side, that side, and this. That took up my entire night. Thanks, business class. Love you the most. Watch. This is so satisfying. Ta-da. Oh, and I haven't really done anything else, so don't mind that. I'm gonna finish math because I need to study for this possible quiz we might have tomorrow. JK, my physics test just came out and I really don't wanna, probably gonna be so bad. Let me react to it. This is the test I was studying for late previously in this video. Fuck. I
did so bad. I've never done this bad on a physics test before. This is like the hardest. Okay, I am back after some contemplating. I did very bad for what I thought I was gonna get. But then I looked at the like statistics or like the stats for that test. The average was pretty low. So I think it was just a hard test overall, but I definitely thought I did better, especially after all that studying I did, which is really annoying. But it's all right. My fault for not learning the right things, I guess. I feel discouraged, but this is part of the process, you know? I feel like everyone should use their downfalls as encouragement to continue stronger, I guess. For an example, I have probably a math quiz tomorrow. I don't know, but it's okay. At least I'll be studying for my IB test. That's in a month. It's literally in exactly a month. It's so bad. Anyways, I'm gonna use that as encouragement to study for it, using my, you know, not so good tests as a encouragement to do better on other tests. See, this is just a light advice, school life advice of Diana. Don't get too hard on yourself about one test. It's going to be alright. Don't cry about it. Don't get too sad about it. Just know, like, if you tried your best, that's really all you could give it. And use it as motivation for the next time, you know? So, I'm sorry I got a little soft there. But, you know, I'm trying to spread positivity. I'm trying to make you guys feel better. That's all for this cheesy segment. So now I'm going to brush that off. It's about 10:30. I should probably go to bed, but I'm gonna go to bed in 30 minutes after I have some math in my head. Cause right now I've all been doing business and I have math first period tomorrow. So it'd be better if I, like, you know, then hopefully go to bed. And that's probably when I'll close off the vlog. So I also want to eat. That's a good idea. I'm gonna go eat.